Lashley and Brock Lesnar. Phenomenal Flair.
So bizarre, so eerie.
And it's
welcome
gonna get worse.
To Sister.
Look at Brock's face.
Brock Lesnar is clearly ready for competition.
Ready for competition, ready for battle. It is all the same to Lesnar. This is a man who dominates, that conquers, no matter what domain he enters, with a completely unparalleled combination of strength, athleticism, and intensity.
It honestly feels like an understatement to even call him a man. That big fight feels in the air here tonight, in large part due to Lesnar.
But he's tasked with quite the challenge in the form of his competitor across the ring. This guy has been tormenting the WWE roster for weeks now.
But he doesn't connect. Arms trapped. Burying knees into the body.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Just stretching out the arm.
That could produce a dislocation or at the very least, a pinched nerve.
Look at this raw. What are they doing here? And that was a well-executed attack.
That one's going to be sore. He goes for the cover.
Oh, he's getting one out of that pin.
A little too soon for that cover to be effective, but he is making a statement by going for it at this point.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, is Lesnar getting down to doing what he does best there, conquering.
Bash with a punch to the gut.
This is going to be stiff.
Drop suplex.
The beast in predator mode.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food. Well, it's the age-old question. What do you do to stop Brock Lesnar?
If this guy figures it out, I sure hope he tells me. Frankly, Lesnar's so different. I'd say you might as well try anything and just see what works. Worst case, you go out swinging.
He's able to sidestep there. Uh-oh, off to the outside. That's dangerous out here. Very dangerous, and he's going out after him.
Oh, no. Could he be thinking? Not on the apron.
Apron powerbomb.
Call this one.
Squaring off right by our announce table. Pushed down into the defensive.
The beast certainly looked to be off the leash there.
Oh, that's a gut that can win right out of you. Lesnar is just having his way right now.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxton. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Count's running out.
He returns to the ring. He's taking this to the floor now. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Uh-oh.
About to take a trip to Suplex City. Courtesy of the Beast. Exactly what it looks like to truly dominate there.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
It's over. Oh, and a nice work.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
And then there is the Brock Lesnar, a superstar seemingly built to destroy and conquer anyone who steps foot in his path.
Now, I honestly can't imagine standing across the ring from Lesnar and not playing greatest hits of all the battles he's won. All the superstars he's so emphatically dominated on a loop in your brain. The man definitely has a well-deserved reputation.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here. Can't lift anyone at that shoulder. Keeps getting worked on.
Fisherman's Buster!
Wrenching away on the arm there. Focusing on a body part, picking it apart. The arm's as good of a place to focus as any.
That attack was definitely pre-calculated. Hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm.
He can end it here. Kick out just in time.
He really thought that was it.
Would you just look at him, Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate. In my opinion, what makes Brock so dangerous is the fact that he knows just how good he is. That really has a mental edge that I'm not quite sure of how you overcome when you're in the ring with him.
The key, if you can survive long enough, is patience, Cole. Lesnar's been known to play with his food rather than take the easy W. And that in
diving shoulder tackle. Brock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Shifts it back onto him.
Suplex City. That is Lesnar proving yet again just how dominant he can be.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
I've been calling Brock Lesnar matches since his WWE debut in 2002, and all these years he has never failed to impress as a competitor, as an athlete, as a physical specimen. The second that bell rings, Lesnar is on a whole other level. So expectations are obviously high in this one for just that fact alone.
And he has his work cut out for him here, facing off against someone who feels he's been disrespected lately. Someone who's really come out here with something to prove.
I do not know that I agree he's been disrespected lately, but if he wants respect, it would do him good to win this matchup.
Two. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Clothesline.
One.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Corner. He's returning fire.
German suplex.
Yeah. Solid punch. Arm bar.
You have to protect your shoulders from hits like that. You don't want to compromise your ability to throw a punch or lock in a hold.
Enough already.
He thinks he has it.
Frustration might be starting to set in.
Corey, what do you think is going to be the thing Brock really needs to focus on in this one?
Some of Brock's biggest losses over the past 2 years have stemmed from him arguably going a step too far and then leaving an opening for his opponent to capitalize on. If there's one thing Brock could stand to do here, it's not let his baser instincts and impulses take control. Don't do any more damage than needs to be done.
For the suplex. Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
And Lesnar's been playing this one smart, doling out just the right amount of punishment throughout.
Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Coming next, taking their time. Took the wind right out of you. There they go.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Oh, getting dangerously close to a death.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Delivered back into the ring. Clothesline. So effective. He's looking a little off balance. Compromised position here. This is going to be stiff.
Drop suplex.
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Uh-oh.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Into the ring.
The Beast Incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Able to elude it.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Get a little card. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Two. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
Down we go. That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
Stays down easily.
No, it's not exactly a walk in the park trying to put Lesnar down for good.
And it may just from the top. He misses the target.
Short flag bar up landing.
The sentiment, but now is not the time to.
The Beast cinching it in, Brock.
The gentlemen, say goodnight.
All right, this one's over. Tap out coming.
Hey, look at this. Kamala. Nowhere to go, but perhaps. Oh my God, they forgot that. This has become a monument. mental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
As the arm bar stretch in,
the stretch at the arm.
Brock Lesnar just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.